Now, the mayor said up on top there in the old days, they had a siren.
Yeah, it's in the siren, it was encased in that piece they've got in the big box over there. And the siren was right in the top of it, and you could hear it all over town. But it was in the very top of it, and shoot, it was there until, well, gosh, until about the early 60s or 70s when we started getting radio calls.
Yeah.
But that was the way it was.
And the mayor also said, by the times the siren went off, that's how the firemen knew what part of town.
One blow, town immediately, two blows.